own. So even when I don't say, I know that he holds me, controls every single detail of my story, directing me, protecting me, expecting me to live so you can see he's blessing me. And I'm never defeated. And every season I've got a reason to believe him. With God, the impossible is never an obstacle. He moves the immovable, stops the unstoppable. God, yes, the great I am. And who can turn back his outstretched hand? I know I'm for myself and I believe what he said. I feed my faith and starve these fears. No matter what I see, no matter what I hear, no matter what I feel, I will not fear. No matter what I see, no matter what I hear, no matter what I feel, I am making it. It's too great for me to be fazed by what they say, what they think, and what they think. They walk by sight, but I walk by faith. Bigger the mountain, greater the blessing. I'm too blessed to walk around here depressed, stressing and worrying when God already told me. If he be for me, nothing can destroy me. Feeding my faith from the word of God, and I'm letting the seed take root in my heart. By his stripes I'm healed. The number of my days God will fulfill. I'm the head and not the tail, above and not beneath. A lender with all grace abounding towards me. See, this walk of faith wasn't made for the birds. Confess God's word, possess what's yours. No matter what I see, no matter what I hear, no matter what I feel, I will not fear. No matter what I see, no matter what I hear, no matter what I feel, I am making it real. Let God be true. Not quite sure how it's gonna work out, but if God said it, I believe it, because his word would never return it to him void. So let's